They'd already handed over 21,000 of that.
Crikey.
Yeah, the day before the concrete was coming, and I come home and I thought, they should be here, throwing the rest of the boxing in. There's nobody here, so the alarm bell started ringing. So I said to Estelle, ring the concrete guys. And the guy said, yep, it's been ordered, but it's not been paid for.
We will deliver once you pay for it. And I was like, this guy's sitting with our money since the beginning of March.